Jane Austen was born December 16, 1775, at Steventon, and lived there for the first 25 years of her life. The house where she lived no longer exists. Austen enjoyed writing even as a child, and later in life she revised many of her early manuscripts, and they became the six novels for which she is famous today. When Austen was 25, her father retired and the family moved to Bath, a location featured in several of her novels. Neither Jane nor her sister Cassandra ever married. When Austen was 30, her father died, leaving Jane, her sister, and their mother, as was common for genteel women in their circumstances, dependent on her brothers. They lived in Bath in rented rooms for a few months until her newly married brother Frank invited them to live with him and his wife here in Southampton. During this time, they also traveled from one family member to another, each relative taking a turn in providing for the widow and the spinster sisters, a common arrangement in the 19th century, but one that could be humiliating for the dependent women. Although the house where Austen lived in Southampton no longer exists, this pub was built on the house's location and notes that it sits on the site of Austen's home. The Austen's house was near the city walls of Southampton, and as the sign noted, at the time, the tidal river flowed right beneath the city walls. This illustration shows what the area would have looked like during Jane Austen's lifetime. Austen and her sister, Cassandra, participated in the social life of Southampton as they had done in Bath and as her characters do in many of her novels. Another of Austen's brothers, Edward, eventually offered them the use of a cottage on his estate in Chawton, a village relatively close to Steventon where she had grown up. Austen was much happier in this familiar area. This is the small table where Jane Austen did her writing in the dining room of the Chawton cottage. Four of her major novels were published while she lived here at Chawton: Sense and Sensibility, Pride and Prejudice, Mansfield Park, and Emma. Her novels were popular, and the income from them helped to relieve their financial difficulties. Financial problems beset them again, however, when her brother Henry's bank failed, losing money for all the brothers.
When Austen's health began to fail in 1816, she moved here to Winchester with her sister Cassandra so that they could be near medical help. They moved into this yellow house that you see behind me. When she died in 1817, she was buried in Winchester Cathedral. Her last two novels, Northanger Abbey and Persuasion, were published posthumously.